You're a noob. You're a noob. You're a noob. Black Ops is awesome. I love to play. But I get pissed off when I lose games. Because of campers, they are no fun. Every match there will probably be one. They find the dark spots, they go to prone. You'll even find them where the grass is overgrown. I watch the kill cam and I want to punch the screen. Every time a newbie camper kills me. You're just a camper, camper, camper. Oh, you're just a camper, camper, camper. No, you're just a camper, camper, camper. Oh, don't be afraid, just play the gameplay. You're just a camper, camper, camper. Oh, you're just a camper, camper, camper. No, you're just a camper, camper, camper. Oh, don't be afraid, just play the gameplay.
I sneak around, try to get some by surprise. I hear the claymore click and then I die. That was his third kill. He gets an RC car and I get killed again. When will this misery end? And then I noob-tubed, hit by dogs. Told to sit down. And tomahawk. It's time to quit, rage quit, rage quit. I'm not that, it's just the people I play with.
You're just a camper, camper, camper. Just a camper, camper, camper. No, you're just a camper, camper, camper. Oh, don't be afraid, just play the gameplay. You're just a camper, camper, camper. Oh, you're just a camper, camper, camper. No, you're just a camper, camper, camper. Oh, don't be afraid, just play the gameplay.
When I was 13, I quit my first game. There was nobody even moving on the map. There were 50 people camping and it drove me insane. It had me going crazy, so I rage quit. I took out Black Ops and cracked my new disc. It made my heart pound and skip a beat when I started to beat. And as school kids would ask me why I don't play on the weekend, they know they got me raging, cause they weren't even playing. Now my controller's breaking and I just keep
on
changing.
You're just a camper, camper, camper. Oh, you're just a camper.